side effects, already causing health problems. In a small initial experiment, Dr. Spear found that in
what do you think?
10 people, the drug returned the gene pattern to
Buster. What is that?
Cells also appear healthy again. The National Cancer Institute already is testing an ozone to see if it reduces the rate of lung cancer.
What would you think if somebody took your word to be an excuse to continue smoking? Well, I think that would be the case. Lung cancer is only one of many diseases that are associated with smoking exposure. Now, this is along the lines of the with a heavy smoker just decided they can't quit.
No
responsible doctor is going to do because it's a clinical trial, and until that time, we don't know if it's going to work.
Another one, huh? Another one? There you go. What's that? Ooh. Score. Buster, they score. They score.
She has a non-invasive form of disease.
Do it once. Do it once. Rah. Don't eat the camera. You don't eat that.